Okay, now students will discuss about the next part. That means in a program named the Greatly Forward. So these questions sometimes come. The Greatly Forward. In short, GLF. Okay, the program named Greatly Forward campaign was initiated in China. In which year? In 1958. So this program was started in 1958, and the name of the program is the Greatly Forward. What is the aim of this program? Which aimed at industrialization of the country on a massive scale. So what is the aim of this program? What is the objective of this program? To industrialize the country. That means to industrialize China on a massive scale. That means in a big scale. Okay, that means to spread industrialization all over the country. That is the objective of Greatly Forward. Under this program, people were engaged to set up industries in their backyard. That means in these programs, individuals are encouraged to set up industries in their backyard. That means in their areas. In 1965, under the rule of Mao, introduced a new program that is called Great Proletarian Cultural Revolution. So under the rule of Mao in China in 1965, he introduced a new program that is called Great Proletarian Cultural Revolutions. Under this program, under which students and professionals were sent. That means under this program, students and the professionals were sent to work and learn from the countryside. So under this program, students and professionals were sent. That means students and professionals are sent for work. Students and professionals were sent to work and learn from countryside. That means basically the students and the professionals are sent to, they are sent to the rural areas so that they can learn agricultural work, so that they can learn industrial work. Okay, that is the objective of the program, Great Proletarian Cultural Revolutions. Proletarian Cultural Revolution means students and professionals were sent to the rural areas so that they can understand, they can learn the importance of agriculture, they can learn the importance of rural areas, they can learn the importance of industrializations in rural area. Okay, and that is the objective, that is the aim of Great Proletarian Cultural Revolutions. Okay. Problems faced GLF campaign. So what are the what was the problems faced in GLF? That means Great Proletarian Greatly Forward program. What are the problems of Greatly Forward? The first is a severe drought caused a havoc in China, killing about 30 million people. That was the first problems of Greatly Forward. What is the Greatly Forward? Due to drought in China, near about 30 million people were died. Okay, that is the first problems due to drought in China. Next, when Russia had conflict with China, it withdrew its professionals who had earlier been sent to China to help in the industrialization process. That means the next problem is they have some conflict with China, conflict with Russia. They have some conflict with Russia, and when they engaged some conflict with Russia, Russia withdrew their professionals from industrial areas. Russia withdrew their professionals from industrialization process. Okay, and that is why China has faced a huge problem. That is why China has faced a huge problems to carry forward the Great Leap Forward program. Okay, these are the two major problems. These are the two major problems of Great Leap Forward. In the next, we will discuss about the China's industrial revolutions and agricultural revolutions.